Damon, we are following some breaking news this morning. Right now, the Bonnet Carre Spillway is shut down westbound. There are three separate accidents blocking the interstate, including the one you see here, an 18-wheeler that caught fire. Now, this is an accident in I-10 West at milepost 210, but there is also an 18-wheeler accident at milepost 213 and another accident at milepost 214. Right now, crews are working to get the 18-wheelers upright and are cleaning up that interstate. State Troopers tell us it could be a while before the accident is cleared up.